Hunting is a national heritage. It comes from the heart of a father and a son, a father and a daughter, or a mother and a daughter, or a mother and a son. It's something that we get out and we just enjoy the outdoors. The sounds, the smells, the experiences. That's what is so important about keeping the heritage of hunting alive and keeping this type of an experience available to all walks of life, every part of the world.